Hang on. She kind of bounced around there.
We're at the dead end hill. So this trail basically just goes all the way down.
Dad.
And then there's nothing down there. We're all going down together, guys. Nice. I know. I don't know what they're doing. Coming up. Didn't even struggle.
So I'm gonna give it a go. I have no doubt at all that this Polaris can do the job. But of course you can't be sure until you try.
Is he waiting?
It's funny how your perception on things changes over time. First time we came down here, we thought this was extremely, you know, dangerous and scary and all that. Now it's like, whatever.
That's all it is. I'm not worried about me. I'm worried about you guys getting back up there.
Oh. Dang it! I guess my 4x4 doesn't work.
Oh no. Hit the brakes, Dad. Yeah, I heard it.
But on the same hand, you don't want to be the guy that doesn't get up. And she did it. No problem.
A little bit of spinning, but no problem.
Hey, John.
Here we got a 400 Polaris. Oh, yeah. It's still wet, so it's not much of a challenge right now. Like the fact you can actually see that greeny sand there.
Once it starts getting a little slicker, the wet or the dry sand, probably a little tougher, right?
Yeah. But as soon as somebody starts spinning, they'll lose it. all confirmed we can do it?
Yep. Let's go find some mud and water.